Mr. and Mrs. Ransom. Won't you see me?
Everyone that doesn't know, my name is Matthew Buardi.
I'm John Buardi.
And if you haven't worked it out, we are the brother of Natasha. Growing up with Natasha, we didn't get much of the limelight.
I'm hearing you, Matty. I'm hearing you.
It was very hard, very, very hard to get a word in over Natasha.
And we did promise ourselves tonight that we wouldn't talk about the 20 premierships we probably won together at ISA Inter. But we won't mention that again tonight.
I think the Border Watch covered that one enough, so that's all right, guys.
Fringe Festival 2018. Robbie was doing security. We'll vouch for that. And I'm not sure he had the story fully right, but I think he did try and sell me off. It wasn't me. It was Tash. Went like this, and I was like, oh, hang on a second. Shit. I honestly almost fainted. I can't put into words what she has done to me. We were very fortunate to find each other. I think both at the right time in our lives. We just make things work, and that gets back to our families too, the way we've been brought up. Tony and Anne, you have been absolutely amazing to me. To accept a non-pasta-eating person into your household on a Sunday night. Mum and Dad, you're amazing. And also with my family, just sitting there and seeing my grandma today, I just felt so proud to have her there with me today.
Having a sister, you want someone to end up with her that will look after her, love her, respect her, and treat her amazingly. And truly, from the bottom of my heart, I'm so proud to call you my brother. And I love you.